and the society is prominent in doing sinful activities, abhutam. If you are not religious, then there must be irreligious. Two things are there. If there is no light, it is darkness. If it is not darker, there is light. Similarly, two things cannot go. Either you are a demon or you are Krishna conscious, godly. This is the conclusion. Do-bhuta-sarga-loke, daiva-asura-evat. There are two kinds of men in this world. Not in this world, throughout the whole universe. Two kinds. No third. What is that? Daiva-asura-evat. One is godly, another is demon. So what is the difference? Vishnu bhakta bhavet daiva. Those who are devotees of the Supreme Lord, they are called demigods or godly. And asurastad viparjaya, and those who are opposite number, they are demons. So we have got two tests. One test is sufficient. If one is not devotee, if one is not Krishna conscious, he is a demon. But finish our conclusion. We simply ask whether you are Krishna conscious, whether you know Krishna. If he says no, I don't know. I think our Shamsundar's daughter, she used to preach. She used to go to any elderly person when she was 4 years old. Do you know Krishna? You see. So he says, no, I don't know. He's a plain personality. This is preaching. Finish preaching. A child can preach. A child can understand. Do you know God? No, you are a demon. Finish. Where is the difficulty? As soon as you say, I do not know God, you are a demon. First class demon. I am scientist, you are asking. Now I have studied, I have got my degrees. Maya Purita Jnana. Rascal, you have studied so long, simply waste of time. Your knowledge is taken away. Because you do not know God. That is described. We have got very simple test in Krishna Consciousness Movement. How to distinguish between an intelligent man and a rascal. As soon as we understand that he is not Krishna conscious, he is a rascal. There is no need of testing. Even though he is MA, PhD, DSC and so on, still we shall call him a rascal. This is an open challenge. It is not secret. How? That the Chanakya Upanishad has said, Tajo dujjana saṃsargaṃ vidyāpi alaṅkṛtasyaṃ. He very nicely says that rascal and fools must give up their company. Tajo dujjana saṃsargaṃ. No, I have got many friends there, university educated. That there is a vidyaya alankrito kishan. Even they are with degrees of MA, PhD. Kajodujjana saṃsargaṃ. Vidyaya alankrito kishan. Even he is educated, so-called educated. He is not educated. Anyone who does not know about God, he is not educated. He is just. This is our conclusion. Not our conclusion, this is Shastra's conclusion. So, he has got so many degrees and he is a rascal and he is Durjana, a bad man. Yes, why? Manina bhusita sarpa kima sauna bhayankara. Suppose a serpent, he has got a gem on his head. Is it not fearful? Very good example. So, Suppose a snake comes here and it has a jewel on the head, so will we all safe? No. He's dangerous. So that is going on. So-called educated scientists, degrees, what they are doing? Atom bomb, kill men. This is their scientific discovery. That you can kill a man with a knife, one man or two men. Now we have got scientific discovery, millions of men in a moment. Come on, discover. So why don't you discover something that millions of hospital disease men can be brought into life again? Immediately, that we cannot do. And killing is going on. What you have discovered? So this is their scientific. Discover something and declare that there is no more death. Here is medicine. Then that is scientific discovery. What is this nonsense? People are dying. And you have discovered something to facilitate death. Is that discovery? Therefore there is a snake with jewel. They're not gentlemen even. A gentleman thinks that I shall kill so many persons by dropping one atom bomb. I have discovered such a nonsense thing. And they are going on as scientists. So be careful. They are like snakes with jewel on the head. That's all. So they do not know. So here we must know what is dharma and what is adharma. Simply rubber stamp, I am Christian, I am Hindu, I am Muslim, I am this, like this, tilak and mala. No, you must know the science. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu recommends, Jai Krishna Tattva Vetta Sei Guru Ho. Any person who knows about Krishna perfectly well, he is Guru. He is Guru. So you have to learn this science. What is dharma? What is religion? What is religion? What is God? That is human life. Simply talking on nonsense, there is no God and there is no creation. Don't waste your time. Don't waste your time. The human life is very, very valuable. This is the time. In cats and dogs' life, we cannot invite the cats and dogs in this temple and take this lesson of Bhagavad and Bhagavad Gita. We invite human being. We invite human being because there is chance. Tato Brahma Jigyasa. A human being can understand what is God, what I am, what is my relationship with God. And if we act according to that, our life is successful. Simply denying God and manufacturing atom bomb and killing, is that civilization? No. Thank you very much.